Hi viewers, welcome back to my channel. This is my study area, Darjeeling district. But here, this region belongs to hill area, but this region is plain area. So actually, in case of landslide, there is no impact in plain area. So we should select our study area only this hill region. So how to select your study area according to hill region. So here, my dam, Olos Pulsar dam, start from 5 to 3573, and click your arc tool box here. In the arc tool box, click special analysis tool. In the special analysis tool, you find the surface. Click here the contours. You can select contour, or in other way, you can select go to this properties and go to the symbology. Here the classification. You can create class here, define interval. Or define interval, I'm choosing here 100. Click it. Give different color for visibility. Okay, so this region. Now click again the special analysis tool, click here and here the reclass, and click reclassify this one. So our input features, Darjeeling DM cut, this one, and here the old value and new value. These are all new value here up to 36 class. Study area selection. Double click here, hill Darjeeling .tif, and save it. Click OK. Now here the Darjeeling hill. So go to this properties, symbology, and select unique value and apply and OK. So here, after this region, that's when uncheck it, no color. So here, also for 2, make a hollow. Up to here, there is the impact on landslide. So my first zone, 5 meter to 100 meters, second zone 100 to 200 meter, and so here 200 to 300 meter. If you choose 300, make a hollow again. No, I think it's better to take up to 300. Uncheck it. So this is our study area. Again click on arc tool box. Here form raster. From raster to polygon, click it. Input raster, hill Darjeeling, value. Output polygon, hill Darjeeling. No need to give the TIF because it is a shape file. Simplify polygon, no. Uncheck it and click OK. Now, this our hill Darjeeling. Right click, open attribute table here. Have the all the layer. Now go to this dissolve version. Input features are hill Darjeeling, this one, and click git code hill Darjeeling shape dissolve. Click OK and click OK. So here are our hill Darjeeling. Again right click here, go to open attribute table. Now you can see at only 36. Okay, if we select here, now we can mask like up to here. Okay, this is our targeted area. Go to this editor toolbox, here the mask option, mask it. Now this is our study area. Now go to this editor toolbox, save edit, and stop edit. Select this one. This is my final study area. Go to this data section, export data. Hill Darjeeling final study area. Save it and OK. Yes. So this is my study area.